Hey, it's time to get organized with Canvas in the Woodshop. And whether it's a bucket boss tool roll, say that fast, or really great bucket boss aprons that are nice and light, a great way to get organized. Run us through the paces, Jessica.
Well, we have several different aprons that you can choose from with different amounts of storage built in. So depending on what type of woodworking you're doing, you'll be ready to go. This is a full frontal with a limited amount of pockets to a larger, this is our bestseller super bib apron with multiple pockets and a full placket there on the front. And Kevin here is modeling the new apron, just a waist apron for all your small parts and screwdrivers as you go. He's also wearing our new woodworking t-shirt, so you might want to make sure to get that out there and show your woodworking spirit out in the world. So we also have tool rolls and pouch storage for all of your small parts to make sure that when you're working out in the shop, you have everything right at hand and ready to go.
And then the leather apron is a lightweight yet American-made leather apron, A to Z, right?
Right, yeah. This comes from Calavera Tool, and they started in Indianapolis, and they're sourcing all of their leather and hardware from the U.S., and it has a nice X-back design so that it takes the stress off of your shoulders.
It moves with me.
You're not feeling it on your neck. So it's, you know, really comfortable, kind of an heirloom piece to keep you safe and organized in the workshop.
This is my turning apron because it doesn't have low pockets that load up with chips.
Yeah, nothing to catch.
Right. Okay. Excellent product.